Welcome to Wrexham AFC.
I cannot tell you how special this is. My grandfather was a diehard Wrexham fan, and that's kind of all I know. My great-grandfather was football secretary of Wrexham, and that's something else I know. But I'm hoping you can kind of tell me a bit more about that.
So the first thing is, he wasn't secretary of Wrexham Football Club.
Okay.
He was actually secretary of the Football Association of Wales. And that meant that he basically ran football in this country.
No.
Absolutely.
No way.
And the Welsh FA were based here in Wrexham, and this is the oldest international football stadium in the world.
So he was like in charge of
Welsh
all
football.
Of Welsh football.
Absolutely.
I didn't know that.